Hey, it's Kyle here, and this is the fourth video in the series on memorizing pi, decimals 61 to 80. As always, create a clear picture in your mind of each image and number I describe, and your amazing memory will do the rest. The 60th decimal was 4, and a wild boar was given a surprise by a door. The door grows arms and legs and bounces onto a diving board for a high dive. Dive rhymes with 5. Instead of diving into a pool filled with water, the pool is filled with red wine. Wine rhymes with 9. The door disappears beneath the surface, but when it comes back up, it's no longer a door, it's a screw. Screw rhymes with 2. Unfortunately, the screw can't swim, but a bee buzzes down and rescues it. Bee reminds you of 3. Then the bee falls into the wine and gets a little drunk. The bee is rescued by a hero. Hero makes you recall 0. The bee is not in a good way, so the hero flies it straight to heaven. Heaven rhymes with 7. From between the pearly gates of heaven crashes a plate. Plate makes you think of 8. The plate has energy to burn, so it puts on exercise gear and goes for a run. Run rhymes with 1. As the plate's running, out of the sky rain down big red bricks. Bricks rhymes with 6. Bricks don't like each other and they begin fighting and shooting each other in a little war. War rhymes with 4. To stop the war, a hero steps in between the bricks and bullets. Hero reminds you of 0. Having done his job, the hero puts on a magician's costume and starts doing magic tricks. Tricks makes you think of 6. For his big finale, the magician opens his magic cupboard to reveal a large shoe. Shoe rhymes with 2. The shoe leaps out of the cupboard and goes for a ride on a roller skate. Skate prompts you to recall 8. The skate is driving a little erratically and rolls right into a group of rainbow-coloured baby chicks. Chicks rhymes with 6. Out of fright, all the multicolored chicks turn blue. Blue reminds you of 2. One of the chicks puts on a cape and transforms into a superhero. Hero rhymes with 0. The hero needs to work on its super strength and starts lifting a large weight. Weight makes you think of 8. Out of nowhere, a vine catches the weight and swings it away from the hero. Vine rhymes with 9. The vine isn't watching where it's swinging and it crashes into a large stop sign. Sign makes you think of 9. Alright, that's the decimals of pi from 61 to 80. So let's do a quick review. The door bounced on a diving board and took a dive. It dove into a pool filled with wine. When it came back to the surface, it was a screw. The screw was pulled from the wine by a bee. The bee went for a swim too and was rescued by a hero. The hero took the bee to heaven. The pearly gates were pushed over by a plate. The plate decided to go for a run. In the middle of the run, it started raining bricks. The bricks pulled out weapons and began a war. The war was stopped by a hero. The hero started doing some magic tricks. His final trick was to reveal a large shoe. The shoe went for a ride on a skate. The skate almost crashed into some colorful chicks. the scared chicks all turned blue. One of the blue chicks transformed into a hero. The hero began lifting a large weight. Out of nowhere, the weight was grabbed by a vine. The vine crashed into a stop sign. You've now memorized pi to 80 digits. One more video and you'll hit 100. To learn more about memorization, head over to Memorize Academy for some more of my one-of-a-kind, mind-blowing videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.